Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the Elite Eight. Today's game is between the St. Peter's Peacocks and the North Carolina Tar Heels. Ladies and gentlemen, the bracket. And, of course, our starting lineup.
We have a great matchup at the power forward spot. I wouldn't be surprised if one of these kids is the difference maker for their team.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Raph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus, to figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
So here we go.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
On the right side.
Fired. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Position for the ball screen now. The Tar Heels motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. On the outside. Fired. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Dump it inside. He unloads the three. With no luck, the sophomore. Womack receives the ball. Shots up. Not this time. Bat it up. The junior. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls it down. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. On the outside. Jump shot. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. Out on the left wing. Womack receives the pass. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Shot clock down to 10. Off the mark.
How about that, Gus?
Douglas is known as a passer, scorer type player.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player was a good feel for the game.
Robinson handles the feed. And answer. The Peacocks did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post. And the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
Fired.
Big time dagger.
Womack handles the pass. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the right side. And he lays it up and in. Looking for a good shot. He strokes it.
The Junior.
On the wing. In the lane.
How about that?
Up and in. Ha ha! Shots up. Rims off.
What a rebound. I own it.
The Tar Heels just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
If you keep working together and running this motion offense, they'll be in position to win.
And answers. Looking for a good shot. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. He got it up and in. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Nice pass to the low block. In the lane. The sophomore. He knows how to operate down on the box. And he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
You know, more and more bigs these days, they just have perimeter skills. They love the outside game. And this really allows teams to do so many different things on the offensive end. If a big can step out and shoot it from deep, pass the ball, and dribble against pressure, oh, it just adds another dimension to the offense.
On the right side, heat check time from long range. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Fires. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
On the inside. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. Comes up empty from deep. Way out on the right wing. The Tar Heels have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. And no! Grabs the rebound. Out on the left wing. in the lane. Shots off. Kept alive.
Put a little English on it.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots off. On the wing. He shoots from the corner. And he answers. You can blink and he could have 20 on you. This young man can put the biscuit in the basket.
Gus, he's definitely a pure scorer. And when he gets going and is hot, he can easily go for 30.
On the left side. Can finish. In the paint. He fires it up. Shots off. Pulls it in. Way out on the right wing. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. No. They've worked the perimeter. He makes the block. In the post. He tries the three. And misses. Gets the rebound. Dump it inside. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Emotions and nerves often take over in these tournament games. Not sure if that's the problem here today, Bill, but they're not playing very well right now, and this could end up being a blow.
And this tournament's all about winning six in a row and playing together as a unit. No team is in position to spot their opponent points. You want to stay away from situations in which you have to play the comeback role.
Shots off. Grabs the rebound. They work it around the perimeter.
Man, that's a jam.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat you face up or back to the basket. He can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. He's just a tough, tough matchup.
On the outside. Fires. 6 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Up a long-range shot, but he misses his target and lays it in. Shots off, rips it down, out on the left wing. Shots up,
perfect.
Out on the wing. We're at the 5 minute mark. On the left side.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Peacocks now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the outside. Jump shot. Off the mark. What a rebound. On the wing.
Inside.
The Peacocks set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Robinson turns it over. On the left side. We're at the four-minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. Looking for a good shot. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He can't get it to go. Careless mistake there. Out on the right wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Baseline jump. He missed it. Rebound. Up and in. Ha ha! Down on the low block. In the lane. And it goes in. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. On the right side. He looks for three. 2 minutes left on the game clock. And he hammers it down. Nice pass to the low block. Fires and hits. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physical play.
Out on the right wing.
Send it in, Gus.
Out on the left wing. 1 minute left on the game clock. On the wing. He shoots from the top of the circle. And he hits it. In the lane. Shots off. Rips down the board. Way out on the right wing. He gets the rejection. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Get it down on the low block. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
He shoots from outside. The senior. With time running out. No luck from downtown. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. And here is our game summary.
We've seen a lot of action and some impressive play here today. A look at these numbers can give you an idea of who has been doing what.
We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset. Second half of play, coach, NCAA tournament. Doesn't get much bigger than this. Who's going to fight to ensure that they move on to the next round? The answer, just a moment.
Well, we've heard it before, Gus, survive in advance. I'm certain that these teams will come out and do whatever it takes to survive. Nobody wants to be making that long loser's walk to the locker room tonight.
Frank receives the ball. He tries the three. And nails it from three. Booker receives the pass. Heat check time from long range. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
No. Jeffrey with the ball. Off the mark.
It's mine.
On the left side. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Vance receives the pass. Looking for the bomb. Can't connect from the three-point line.
Rebound and run.
Out on the right wing. Up a long-range shot. No! Gets it to go. Booker takes the feed. Fired. On the right side. Shots off.
See! Reacting. How alert, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turns it over. Frank handles the pass. He can't get it to go. Breaks it. He got it up and in. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Peacocks working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Booker receives the ball. Shots up. Can't put it down.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Low block. Jump shot.
How about that?
The Peacocks in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
How about this kid,
Douglas receives the pass. Off the mark with the shot. Cup it inside. In the lane. He missed it.
Give me that.
On the wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Jeffrey receives the pass. He takes the three. Jeffrey drains the three. Top of the key. Heat check time from long range. With no luck, snatches it down. Jeffrey with the ball. Jump shot. No! Hungry for the ball. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor.
Buried.
Vance takes the feed. In the lane. He gets that one to fall. Way out on the right wing. Out of bounds and a change of possession. The Tar Heels have come out here and are really focused on moving the ball and playing pretty together.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Robinson gets the pass. In the lane. Good. That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Frank gets the ball. Foul on the play. Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage the transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
Misses.
He owns the window.
Jeffrey handles the pass. He shoots from the corner. Robinson hits a three. The Tar Heels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
No. Pulls down the rebound. Robinson receives the ball. And that one is blocked. Now on the run. It's stripped. Active hands. On the left side. He shoots from the right of the circle. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Top of the key. Fired. Nice. Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
Doing a great job running your offense. Working it through the high post, that's what they need to do.
They work it into a double team in the post. And he gets it. In the lane.
Perfect.
Receives the pass in the paint.
Bang.
On the right side. He fires away. Shots off. Pulls it down.
Put a little English on it.
Get it down on the low block. Can finish. Booker handles the pass. Can't get it to go.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
They work it around the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. Not this time.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
Robinson on the left side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Gets the board. Lacey with the ball. We're at the 8-minute mark. And lays it in. On the outside. He shoots from the deep corner.
How about that, Gus?
Douglas takes the pass. Tar Heels are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Bill, the first half was ugly, and now the second half is shaping up to be a one-sided affair as well. This one's basically a done deal.
Well, it's not going to change. They jumped on them right away. They executed. They came out and played with a purpose. It's unfortunate the other club just didn't follow suit. I hate to say it, but I think this one is over.
Thorpe handles the feed. He throws up the shot.
Bigger.
And he lays it up and in. You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
Six minutes left on the game clock. on the left side. He launches the bomb. He nails the bucket. Douglas receives the ball. Call for the foul. Points in the paint are huge, and these guys have been coming up big in that category.
Cuz keep going down low and inside because the defense hasn't shown they can consistently stop them. When you start dominating the team inside, it gives your team great confidence, and most importantly, lots of hoops.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Got it! No!
Great strength!
On the wing. He launches a three. Frank hits the triple. On the left side. Fires. He can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the outside, he lets it go.
Big time dagger.
Womack gets the ball in the lane. It won't fall. On the left side. Jump shot. He missed it. Perkins with the offensive board.
Elevation!
We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Peacocks running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Vance takes the feed. Fire! The Peacocks are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Dump it inside. And we'll head back down to the other end. Let's go back and see this one from a different angle.
Fill in the lane and providing the lift.
The fans are making a difference, Raph. This is a tough place to play.
Vance
receives the pass. No!
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Out on the left wing. Up and in. Ha ha!
Vance handles the feed.
Jump shot. The shot won't fall. Grant handles the pass. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Defense playing up. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the wing. Now with 10 to shoot. On the right side. And he can't hit the shot. Frank handles the feed. He rejects it. Jeffrey receives the ball. He shoots from the right of the circle. Nice look.
Bam.
2 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Top of the key. He shoots from the corner. He makes the three. Frank receives the pass.
How about that?
They work it around the perimeter. He fires from long range. Misses from long range. Thorpe receives the pass. We are at the 1 minute mark. Ah, he got it up and in. Top of the key. He fires away. No, grabs the ball. Frank handles the pass. To shoot now. Loose ball kept in. He puts up the tray. Frank buries the three-pointer. Long lead pass. He puts up the tray. And it goes.
What a big-time shot.
Now they work it around the perimeter. We've said it so many times, survive and advance. Well, one survived and will advance. The other one's going home.
Well, when you take a close look at this victory, it came down to execution. We say it all the time, but these guys did a terrific job of getting stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.